But now I think it's time I live my life on my own.